When we think about water, we often think of it as a precious resource. But what about the water we use and discard? Every year, 380 cubic kilometers of wastewater is produced globally. This is almost four times the volume of Lake Geneva in Switzerland. This wastewater is not just waste, it's a treasure trove of valuable resources. It contains nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, all of which are components of fertilizers and organic matter that can be used to generate energy. However, until recently, only a small fraction of the total wastewater produced is efficiently used for resource recovery. This is where the EU-funded project DARROW comes in.
The basic idea behind DARROW is to combine data and artificial intelligence in wastewater treatment plants to produce a set of complementary software tools that can help the operators of these plants to optimize their decisions.
Currently, the job of a wastewater treatment plant operator is highly demanding.
An operator has a lot of tasks. I mean, he has to make the water clean with as less energy as possible. And he has to keep track of the effluent quality. And he has a lot of process units that he has to monitor. And all these things are getting really complicated, and that's where AI can come in.
A wastewater treatment plant contains a multitude of sensors that continuously collect data. The scientists in the DARROW project will use this data to train artificial intelligence models.
The model will give suggestions on how to do operations in the plant.
With the help of AI, the DARROW tools will make wastewater treatment plants more autonomous and efficient.
What DARROW stands for is getting this artificial intelligence and automatization into the world of water treatment. But of course, we have to make sure that the human operators that are working in the plant right now have trust in the system and that they feel some kind of control over the system as well.
The DARROW project will help to boost the recovery of valuable resources, reduce energy consumption, and increase biogas production from wastewater treatment plants, thereby lowering greenhouse gas emissions.
I would love to see that we can get better results than we have now, and have a plant that is even better than it's now.
Follow DARROW's journey towards unlocking the potential of the often overlooked resource that is wastewater.